I love Frankenstein, man. Oh, he's heavy. I got it. Can't hold him. He is cool. And look at this. The other mortal pastel colors. Beautiful. That. Love candy corn tree. This is a different one. Hold on. Ooh, glitter. I'm not near it. Look at those. That's cute. Look at this. Trying to hold it while not dropping it. Another cool one. Look at her. Ooh, look at this guy. Cue the pastel. Black or the gold spiders. Sorry. Whew. I hate it. She got an older woman got surprised because I'm bending and my butt hit the woman. She like going fast wherever she's going. Not my fault. Sometimes I'm deadly of you know. Okay. Oh my god. And they're heavy. Probably someone, a worker, not saying, yeah. Oh my god, I'm almost finished, yeah. Like I said, I might just go to, I don't know if I'm going to go to Marshall's. I'll have to leave that for another day. I have to always skip stores, and sometimes I don't end up going back. Hopefully I do, because I want to have enough to take pictures of the Bath and Beyond. Bath and Body Works. I would confuse those two stores. I'm wondering if that one is still in Manhattan, because I thought it was gone. I don't know. I got to go check it out if it's still there. I'm glad I got to come here and nobody, you know, the lady saw two different people and didn't say nothing. Oh, this guy. Oh, he looks like, oh well, not this one. The other one that's blue looks like Frankenstein. Getting dark. Alright. Snake. They have her. So beautiful. Even though she's like ceramic or whatever material. She's still beautiful. My nose is running. Okay. This is the witch. I love that old house. They have a sign up there. It was like Frankenstein, that guy. I think I recorded almost everything. Oh, this is cute. Pet toys on and Telco has a lot of pet toys for Halloween. I was seeing it on TikTok, somebody was showing it. That cute stuff. Little one. Cool. Pumpkin.